Antoine Louis, better known as Everest, of Auvoye, Auvoisiquy Grosilly, passed away at his residence on Wednesday, October 10, 2012, at 2:45 p.m. He was 84 years old. The funeral service of the late Antoine Louis, better known as Everest, of Auvoye, will be held at the St. Joseph de Worker Church, Grosilly, on Friday, October 19, 2012, at 3 p.m. And then the body will be interred at the Grosilly Cemetery. The body now lies at Rambally's Funeral Parlor, Calvary Road, Castries.